What's up, guys? Today we are going to react to Ali. I think you guys know him. Oh, well, alright. So, this is from a... A year ago. So, let's watch that. So... It's pretty decent.
I'm gonna let you guys know everything that's new. I've got gameplay of everything that's new as well. Oh my gosh, this video is epic. If you guys are new around here, make sure you're subscribing. More importantly, make sure you press that bell and turn notifications on to never miss a video because, oh my gosh.
Subscribe to JK Me.
Brand new self-guided rocket launcher. This is basically a slower version of the RPG where you get to control the rocket for around 18 seconds or so, and it goes around the map as you stand still controlling it, and it's just amazing. It is as amazing and as cool as it sounds to actually use in person. In this gameplay today, we find it. I not only get kills with it, but I get multiple kills with it, and it is a lot of fun to use. On top of that, there are a few more new additions to the game, including the reskin of the grenade launcher, which now is an Easter-themed bunny grenade launcher. All of the shotguns have had their colors changed. This hasn't affected anything. It hasn't affected their rarity. Hasn't affected their damage. It's just literally a different color to represent the guns. So all of the pump shotguns have gone up one color. All the tac shotguns have gone down one color. So you'll now be finding blue pumps and also gray tacticals in the wild. But as I said, nothing's changed. So it is literally just a color difference. There's also a brand new mode today in the form of sniper shootout version 2, where there's no magnums. It's only snipers. It is only the unscoped sniper, semi-sniper, full-on normal scope sniper, and the crossbow, so that's going to be a lot of fun. And also, the boogie bomb has returned. And we're not going to talk any longer, because I know you guys want to see this brand new guided missile launcher in action. I will say, if there has ever been a Fortnite gameplay you need to watch until the end, this is it. What I'm going to say is I guess into the final 1v2, because unfortunately Witch goes down, with 1 HP, and it is up to me...
Yeah?